Third and seven. One lone running back, four wideouts. Smith goes to AJ Jelks for the first down. And this is where Oregon really needs a sustained drive. This is a big play, even though it's the first quarter. Big play for Oregon, third down situation, and just a hot route. Akili Smith facing some pressure in the pocket, and he hits Jelks down the seam.